Hey guys, happy Sunday. You're probably watching this, most likely, unless you're on my YouTube, on the 7th. As you guys know, I always send out an email blast on the 7th, giving you guys kind of a market update, any new listings that I have. So thank you, as always, for watching. I just got back from hanging out with some friends this morning, going to church with my family, and now I'm just up here doing some work. So we had a few new listings go live that I want to tell you about, but first of all, I want to remind you that we have the 100 free pumpkin giveaway coming up. Just want to confirm here, that is Saturday, October 24th, a little less than 3 weeks away. Giving away 100 free pumpkins. We're going to have a cool little graveyard for the kids, candy, cider. This will be our second annual pumpkin event, so I'm inviting all Stoneridge residents, all my friends, family, clients, past clients, come celebrate with us. It's going to be from 12 to 2 p.m. at the Stoneridge Community Clubhouse. I am looking forward to seeing everyone, and just a heads up to mark your calendar on Saturday, November 21st, we're doing our first annual Stoneridge contribution event. I'm inviting anyone in the community to come out. I'm talking agents, friends, friends of friends, family, clients, Stoneridge residents, anybody who would like to donate. I am partnered with Goodwill and the Yavapai County Food Bank. So bring your food, bring your clothes, any old furniture, anything. We're going to get together as a community. I know a lot has been going on in our world this last year. Especially with everything with COVID-19, the unrest in our country. So I wanted to do an event to get together for us to come together as a community, fellowship, contribute, have a good time. You will get a tax receipt for your donations, so you can use that as tax time, as a write-off. So anyway, love to see you guys at both the events again, Saturday, October 24th and Saturday, November 21st. I'll see you guys, and don't go buy a pumpkin because we'll have one for you. And yeah, so I've got a couple new listings. I just put a brand new custom spec home. We just got the frame up. That is an H&F Windmill Ranch that is in Prescott Valley. It's on 2 acres. It's got a 7-car garage, 3-bed, 2-bath, just over 2,100 square feet. The place is going to be absolutely gorgeous. So if you're looking at a new home, or you know someone who's looking at a new home, or if you're an agent watching this and you have a client, give me a call. We've already had a lot of interest. Actually someone who wrote an offer but decided to hold off until possibly down the road, or look at a different house, of course. So yeah, the home is still available. Come check it out. And we have another listing, the one I've posted before, Stoneridge 7519 East Traders Trail. That one is actually right next door to me. That one is having some updates done soon. We're talking new paint, possibly a few upgrades. So give me a call, send me a message, email if you want to know more information about that. And then there will be some other featured listings as well in the email blast, and of course always on my website. So come check me out anytime. As always, your referrals are always appreciated. Thank you guys so much for all the support. We're having an excellent year. The real estate market is crazy hot right now. Interest rates remain low and inventory remains low. So it's a great time for both buyers and sellers. Give me a call anytime. My information is blasted all over the internet, but you can reach me at alex@halinkarealtor.com or 928-583-4040. Call, email, text, DM, whatever you want, always available. Thank you guys for all the support. I look forward to seeing you guys at the event soon. Bye.